What do you want, Kenneth?
What did I tell you about calling you by my first name?
I saw a new Nick, a black boy, a short while ago. How many are you gonna let in?
You do realize that as my daughter, that makes you half black?
Straight from the airport.
So sorry for the funeral. This is for you.
Oh, thank you. Come sit down.
How are you holding up?
Still kinda in shock, you know? Andre was like another son to me. It's hard to accept the fact that he's gone.
How's Trey handling things?
He's devastated. I'm so worried about him.
I know you are. I think it'd be a good idea to get him some counseling. What are you thinking?
That I have to keep him safe? Those boys that shot Andre probably attend the same school.
What can I do?
You know how hesitant I am to ask for and accept things from you? Desperate. Is there any way that you can get Trey a scholarship at your school?